My work involves working with bacterial cell walls. How do they grow and divide to make daughter cells is what my research interest is. I am Manjula Reddy and I am a bacterial geneticist. My parents wanted me to go into medical field. However, during my college days, I entered the chemistry lab and that's where my calling came. What drives me each day is the curiosity to examine my experimental results. First thing I do each day is to go straight to my incubator, look at my bacterial plates, and then also to interact with my students about their results. For me, exploring the unknown is important because that is the key to future development, and that is how I have discovered how bacterial cell walls grow and divide. Research is something which is continuous and doesn't come at a single point.